This is the new adventure map, basemap, available for ArcGIS. The goal of this thing is to encourage memories of travel montages for adventurous archaeologists flying to and fro in like the 1930s, you know what I'm saying. But you can use it for anything. Here's how you can make it your basemap. Up here in the basemap button, scroll all the way to the bottom of this list and look for the little living atlas button. Click it. And then back up at the top, search for adventure map. And it's just like this fun, charming, vintage retro kind of map that you might play Risk on. Later on, I'll do more of a how-to, but in the meantime, here are the components of this base map. The base uses the parchment texture from Living Atlas. It gives it a nice, deep, golden, tactile sense of reality. And then I slap in the slate texture, also from Living Atlas, to give it a bit of grunge. The star of the show is the bathymetry light vector layer. But we know this glorious, generalized hillshade layer is doing the heavy lifting. Then I pull in this ripply water texture because it's cute. Next, I'll add a coastal shade to shade the coasts, and then we'll contextualize it with some charming mid-century labels that are rotated for some reason. That's it. That's the adventure map. Find it and literally all of those layers I just described in Living Atlas.